everyone. My name is Cemal Bulunmaz, and that's Ringmaker CNC machine. We have developed this machine for wedding band and bangle production. We are making this machine since 2011, and every year we are adding new options on this machine. So today I will introduce you more about this machine, and I will try to answer your questions, which frequently asked and which you wonder most. So let's have a look, Ringmaker. Ringmaker has three axis construction, but as we developed it since many years, we updated up to five axis. We added new spindles, new motors. Today I will introduce you all. So first question I'm getting, is it easy to use Ringmaker? Let's have a look how easy it is. It's pretty simple inside Ringmaker. There are just two things you have to know. First is this one, where you are putting your ring or bangle. And second is the motors, where you will see the spindles and you will have all the control. And here is the control screen of Ringmaker. That's just one screen. All you need to do, you will organize in one screen. You don't need to open many pages. You don't need to write codes. You will just choose your model and start the operation. So let's see. You will find the position parameters on the right side of the screen. And just below, you will find the buttons which you can control your machine. You can start, stop, and whatever. And here are the file settings. You can open your files, close, and do the other operations. So let's open a file here. Here you see I opened my database for my previous models. So you can load thousands of models. We have 2000 preloaded models inside Ringmaker, and we are adding every month 50 to 100 models, so it's climbing up. After deciding which model you want, you can just click and take it to the screen. You can do the same operation, choosing another model. Here I loaded three models. That means we will use three spindles of Ringmaker. On Ringmaker, there are five spindles. So you can choose up to five spindles. It means you can continuously work them, and in one bangle or ring, you will have five different models. Here on the top of the model, you will see which spindle we are using with each model. You can write the setting of each spindle, so the machine will know which diamond tool you want to use with which model. When we set our models, here is the control screen. Here you see 7 millimeters, which means the width of our ring. And here is the diameter of the ring. So when we write these two things, we are ready to start the operation. Another question we are getting often is, I don't know anything about CNC machines. Can I use Ringmaker? Yes, of course. As you see, the software was very easy. You don't need to know any coding or something. If you are able to use any smartphone or any simple computer software, you can use Ringmaker easily. And also when you purchase our machine, when our technicians are there to give you a training, you will be able to use Ringmaker 100% capacity. Another important issue, can you make your own designs? Yes, of course you can make, but Ringmaker comes with many preloaded designs. Anyway, you can make your own designs and load in Ringmaker. You have to use a 2-dimensional software, CAD software, like ArtCam, AutoCAD, JewelCAD, Rhino, Type 3. There are many popular softwares which you probably experienced. And you have to save it as a DXF or U00 file. That's simple, and that's also something our technicians are teaching you when they are in your factory for a training. Our clients often asking what's the spindle speed. Spindle speed is an important issue because some operations you need a really high speed. Some operations you don't need high speed, but you need a strong power, strong torque. So that's why we put several spindles inside the machine. Let's know more about it inside the machine. We are developing Ringmaker every day. Every day we are adding new options. That's why I cannot tell you our machine has this fixed spindle speed. That's why I will just introduce you today this particular machine, which is our recent model. So just have a look at our website. You will probably see more advanced models with different spindle options. Here you can see two spindles with 40,000 RPM and 1.2 kilowatt. that's not so high speed, it's an average speed, but the power is very high. So if you want to engrave deep or make a hard process, you should use these two spindles. And here is a pneumatic spindle that works with air, with a compressor pressure, but the speed is very high. If you need a shine too much and you don't need so much power, you can use it easily. That's going up to 70,000 RPM. And here is a hammering head. It's not a spindle, it's just hitting like small dots. You can still update your hammering attachment as a second 70,000 RPM motor. And here is our horizontal background motor. That's 24,000 RPM. The power is high. As you see, each five spindle has different power and speed options. What materials you can use with Ringmaker? As we customize this machine for jewelry production, you can use precious metals such as gold, silver, sometimes brass without problem. You can also use soft metals such as aluminium without problem with Ringmaker. But if you want to use hard metals such as stainless steel, titanium, you can still use our machine, but you have to update your tooling. How you must put your rings and bangles inside Ringmaker? First of all, you have to get this shape in other machinery, like such as ring or such bangle, and then you can put your Ringmaker and then start the operation. Our clients asking us often, how can I make this shape before Ringmaker? Currently, we don't make such a machine, but when you contact us for information, our technicians will guide you how to set up such machinery, because there are different techniques to make such round shape. Can I set stones with Ringmaker? Unfortunately, no, you cannot set stones. You cannot do the final operation. But you can open the stone place, you can prepare the stone place. And then all you need to do is just set the stone by hand and close the sides. Inside Ringmaker, you will find lots of preloaded stone place designs already. What's the lifetime of the tools? You will need to use lots of tools with Ringmaker because each design needs different tools mostly. Lifetime of the tools depend on the tool and your products. There are tools which you can repair and reuse. There are tools which you have to throw it and buy new one. We will explain you all when you have Ringmaker. But on average, I can say that one tool can make around 8, 10 or 50, up to 15 kilogram of rings or bangles. How long it takes to make a new model? When you want to load your own models, you have to make a drawing and then save it as a DXF file, as I said. So in average, I can say that you need like 15 to 20 minutes to make a new model. If it's very complicated, like with lots of different spindles, with lots of different models, you will need to make your design 5 times, which means you may need up to an hour. But some models, you must just make some little changes from another model in your database. Then you just need 5-10 minutes, that's pretty easy. What is the minimum thickness you can work with Ringmaker? Theoretically, you can work even 0.15mm bangle, such as this one. But of course, if you make such small products, it may damage easily. That's why we recommend you mostly 0.3 or 0.4mm thickness with bangles or even rings. Do you give training when we buy Ringmaker? Of course, we have a good training program. We have experienced training staff. And when you buy the machine, our staff can come to your factory, or you can come to our factory to have a basic training. It takes usually 3 days. First day is including how to operate the machine, how to check the size of bangle, how to check the size of ring, how to make your settings. And second day includes how to make designs. That takes whole day, and our technician is teaching you how to make your own designs. And third day, first we give you basic information how to make continuous maintenance of your machine. And then our technician supervise you, so watching if you are making everything correct. That 3 days training is usually enough for everything. But of course you can request more time, and we can stay in your factory like 1 week or 10 days, whatever you want. Sometimes our clients ask us, do you have extra training if we don't know about how to make bangles, how to make rings? Okay, we are giving training for ring maker, but sometimes customer needs to learn more, like how can I make the bangle shape, how can I make rhodium plating, how can I make gold plating. In this case, we can forward you different consultants which are pretty experienced in jewelry production. So you will, they can stay in your factory like several weeks and give you training of all the process. That's not so expensive, just contact us to have an opinion about it. What is the warranty time? That's a common question, of course. We have a 1 year warranty with Ringmaker. It includes mechanical and software. But if you want a further warranty such as 2 years or 3 years, we have different package. You can consult us how to extend these packages. What happens if something breaks down with my machine when your technicians left out my country and I cannot use it? 99% of the problems will come from software. So in this case, our technicians connect over internet to your machine and solve the problem. And few times problems comes from maybe you do something wrong and the pieces break down, or maybe after many years the pieces needs to be changed. In this case, we should ship you the this spare part and explain you how to change it, and you can change it. If you need our technician come again to your country, of course we can send it. But actually we never needed this before, as we can solve all the problems distant. What if I need a spare part of your machine after purchase? Maybe I need a spare one just to keep it in case. Maybe something breaks down, I want to get a new one. We give you a catalog with the ring maker. So you can see all the spare part list, and then you can order us and we will ship you immediately. It takes usually 2 or 3 days to arrive in your country. What's the price of Ringmaker and what's included in the price? I cannot tell you a certain price because we have different options of Ringmaker. So just contact our staff for getting more information, and we will give you all the options about the prices. Inside the price, you will have 10 different tools to make the basic models, ring and bangle holders, and of course the controller software of Ringmaker. What is not included in the price? You need to have an air compressor which is 70 liters or more, and a UPS power supply would be a really good one for you. Here is another question. Do you make Ringmaker in-house or you outsource it? That's a question we are getting often. We make the Ringmaker in Istanbul, free zone, in our factory. So our software is also Windows-based. That's why we also design the software with our technicians. Of course, we have many parts imported from different countries. We have mostly Japanese components such as Mitsubishi or THK. But the machine is built in our Istanbul factory at all. Thank you so much for watching us and learning more about Ringmaker. I'm always looking forward to your future questions. I'm looking forward to make a new video to answer more questions. So you can always visit our website bulunmaz.com. You can visit our Instagram and Facebook accounts. You can see our YouTube channel. And of course you are always welcome to our showroom in Istanbul or visit our worldwide exhibitions. Thank you so much.